guys.
We're going there. There's a road way up there. We're going way up on top, y'all. Put myself in the shot so you get some kind of perspective. But look down here. That's just unbelievable, y'all. We're even going, see that car up there? We're even going further. We're going even further up there, all the way up there. See my finger? We're going all the way further up there. Let's go take a look at this waterfall. My goodness, it's cold up here, y'all.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You hear it, don't you? eventually we'll make it to over 10,000 feet. And we started from, I think, a couple thousand feet. Just checked our altitude, we're at 9,000 feet and still climbing. Elevation 9,100 here at the Rock Creek Vista Point.
What you doing, boy? Hey. What you think, I got something for you? I don't have anything for you.
Anyway, we're gonna take a look here. Look at this, y'all. It's incredible. Unbelievable vista here. Charles Corral called this the prettiest drive in America. Wow.
What? What do you want? What do you want? You think I got something? You think I got something? Huh? You think I got something? That's what you think.
You notice the trees stopped and everything's shorter. All the vegetation much shorter now.
Wonder what altitude we're at.
I don't know, let me check it. We're over 10,000 feet now. 10,200, that's 47 degrees. There. Ooh, yogi. Still climbing. Quite steep right here. I think so. Still climbing. Way steep. Way up. The wind's gonna give us some noise. Oh boy.
Oh no, that's a ski lift.
Ski lift. So climbing quite steep. Hard for you to tell, but it is steep. Put the music in. Operating ski lift here. Just checked our altitude and we made it to 11,000 feet. And it looks like we're on the descent on the other side, on the western side. I think that's what it is. We'd be going down into, it takes you down to the entrance of Yellowstone.
in Wyoming.
Yeah, we're in Wyoming now. Still climbing. Sure seems like it. Yep, still climbing.
Said it has 10,000 lakes.
10,000 lakes? past the sign, it says it's grizzly. It said, we just passed the sign. It indicates this is grizzly bear country. So we'll keep our eyes open. So you keep your eyes open, okay? Stopping at top of the world, y'all.
Store and motel.
Store and motel.
Oh, top of the world.
Oh.
They got gas.
Hey, they actually have gas laying here.
Wow, who would have thought? Let's see how much it is.
Let's see how much gas it is. How much is it?
$6.15.
$6.15.
At the top of the world.
At the top of the world.
Peter.
We're going to go to this commercial place. Give a souvenir. Well, we're a little bit lower now. I can take this coat off. I think we're around 6,000 feet. So clear up here. So beautiful, y'all. Well, we left here and we've come all the way and we're right here. So, y'all, we have got a pretty good little trip here ahead of us.
Oh my God.
Oh dear God, help me. You guys don't go away. You gotta save this one. Look at this, y'all. I'm gonna give you a little pan here. Bear Tooth. There it is, Bear Tooth Falls. Unbelievable. Something all right.
Open range. You just can't kill the cows on the road. That's mild. That's pretty mild.
Show this valley down here. Oh, that's something. Cindy was just telling me it was an app you could download and put it up to a mountain and tell you what mountain it is. I never heard of that. Yeah, that's a good one. You could get reservations camping some of these national park campgrounds, but the reason we don't, because they're booked years in advance. And we don't know where we're going to be in years.
Our RV's too long for most of them.
That's right. I mean, they're full all the time.
Decided to do is stop here at Silver Gate General Store and see if they have a little cabin for rent here at the northeast gate of Yellowstone. We prefer to do that to drive all the way back to Billings. I mean, we can do that, but it's like 4 o'clock and we thought we'd just kind of hang out here at the northeast gate, and then tomorrow, you see, we can go into Yellowstone. Pretty neat little display here, all these little toy goats here. Pretty neat, huh? That's cute. We're gonna stay in these cabins, I think, tonight. They told us they would come right up to you. Don't bother them. Oh, he's eating the plants now, okay. There it goes, okay.